All righty, Chris Lee on the little red.